This is the best way to take notes.
Make sure you're on Google Chrome and open up a blank Google Doc. Go to Tools and select Voice Typing. And once your teacher starts talking, hit this button.
As running everything. Note the important.
Make sure to shoot me a follow because I post sick life hacks like this every single day. Also, save this video so you can try it later.
It goes on and on and on.
Start to dance and I'm singing like,
oh, I want something just like this.
Might be over
now. Okay, I know we all been in the same predicament. You're sitting on TikTok and you're scrolling and all of a sudden like an hour or 2 hours, I just hit myself, goes by and you're like, I'm wasting my time. And then you scroll across something that literally changes your life. I'm not gonna take credit for this because I didn't do it, but I was like, I ran and did the chicken thing and all that kind of stuff that I've been seeing. Maybe you guys have seen that too, but I don't have any chicken to show you. So the cereal box, this is what my boyfriend does. He just kind of like shoves it. It's not even actually closed. Have you seen this? I'm so excited. All right, really quickly so I don't run out of time. Take the two little side flaps and you fold them in, and then you take the top that doesn't have the flap, you fold this in, flip it around, okay? Take the sides and push them to make like a little triangle. Push the side, okay, get it all folded. Take this other flap and then you just fold it into the top. What? What? 32 years old and I just learned this? This is amazing. And you can do it with any fox.
Look what I learned today. Instantly takes away all the bubbles. Just put an ice cube in your pasta.
Hey guys, I have a cooking hack for you. Take a noodle,
and you throw the noodle at the wall to see if it's done. And if it sticks, they're done.
Yummy juice.
Okay, so I hope I'm not like the only human on the planet to not know this, but a while back my dad came over and was watching me do laundry, and if you use this kind of soap that dispenses down into this little cup, you know, it's really convenient, but it sucks when you pour it out because all the stuff gets stuck on the inside. My dad said to me, you know, you can just throw the whole cup in there. I'm like, what do you mean? I always pour it all in there. And he's like, no, just throw the whole cup in the washer. And then it washes itself.
This is how you make a homemade slushie.
What you want to do is grab your favorite drink that's sealed. Put it in the freezer for 2 hours.
But make sure the drink has never been opened or else it's not going to work.
2 hours later, just tap it. And you see it slushify. Isn't that cool? You now have an instant slushie. Wow.
Enjoy.
I'ma change your life, yeah. Do you realize I love the way you look me in my eyes, yeah. Don't kill my
braces life hack. Have you ever got your braces adjusted just to be left sore for the next few days? And wouldn't it be cool if you could make that pain go away anytime you wanted? Alas, I have your answers. This is a nickel titanium heat activated wire. We use these because they can bend around all your crooked teeth and then boom, straighten right back up with the heat of your mouth. So you're telling me if heat activates the wire and straightens all the teeth, then cold, oh my. That's correct. Anything cold that you put in your mouth like ice water will actually temporarily stop the activation of the wire. So next time your braces are hurting, have a bite of ice cream and tell no one.
Y'all, I know everyone's doing cooking tutorials or whatever, but here's a tutorial on how to properly open your beer. All you need is two beer bottles, one with the lid right under the other, and you are going to hold them like so, and you're going to give it a kick. Not too hard now, you don't want to break your fingers, okay? So just a little 1-2 tap. There you go. You opened your beer.
You're on your knees, begging please.
So I saw this thing on Twitter where it said if you get a tall drink and a venti cup of ice and you put the tall drink in, it'll be the same as a normal venti drink. So let's do this. Alright guys, now I just got a venti drink for the price of a tall. Let's go. Save the turtle.
Oh no, Bella, your paint! Oh boy, I should have known that was gonna happen. Come on, dry faster! Hey, I wonder if I can use this straw. Maybe if I blow into it, it'll dry. Ooh, check out those awesome lines! This looks so cool! Is it just me, or did I just create the perfect tree painting? And maybe I should add some flowers with these Q-tips. If you use a Q-tip to dab color onto your tree branches, you'll end up with natural-looking flowers. But be warned, it may take a few minutes, so be sure to be patient as you go. Wow, who would have thought such simple moves could create such a stunning masterpiece? That's so beautiful, Bella.
Who